Stephanie, Florian out. Can't get the words out this morning. You got Sawyer there. He's quite cute.
Sawyer is a Hungarian Vizsla, lives in Ladner, does not like the rain, but loves pumpkins. And I'm still throwing it back to the a few Halloween photos here coming up because, yeah, I'm a huge Halloween fan and there were so many great dog shots. So this morning, though, we are going to see that sunshine. It is going to be clear for your day ahead, but it is going to be gusty as well. Our high today is 8 degrees. And then that rain comes in tonight. So we do have more heavy rain in the forecast starting this evening. So send us your photos, BC Dog Walking Forecast at globalnews.ca. As for the almanac, we are on track right now where we should be for this time of year. We broke that record in 1980 at 17 degrees. So definitely breaking some records as far as snowfall totals for this time of the year. Here's a look at the future cast. So we've got warm moisture on deck for tonight. So we've got another low pressure system. We have an Arctic Ridge that is going to roll through the Yukon and that'll slide down into BC's interior before it hits us on the south coast around Monday morning, where we're going to really start to see those temperatures drop. But before that, we've got lots more rain to expected, but between 10 and 15 today, another 10 tomorrow. And then as you can see here, gusty winds still in the mix into your day tomorrow. So it is going to be quite stormy again today. We're seeing that really that wet snow, flurries mixed with rain all across the province. Cranbrook 2, Prince George -4, Rupert at 3 degrees, and our high here is 8 degrees for Metro Vancouver. And again, yes, lots of rain coming through your Sunday. It is going to be wet and windy, and it'll stay windy for your Monday as this next Arctic Ridge builds in, but we're going to have some sunshine. Jay, good news. Sunshine is coming, but it's going to be very chilly.
All right, well, we know for sure that the roof will be closed at BC Place tomorrow. Thank you very much, Steph.